What's going on, guys? Pretty excited today. Today's the first day that I get to put my first real actual mod on my 2017 Chevy Silverado. My first goals with the truck is to give it some attitude by increasing the altitude. So we're gonna install the Rough Country 2-inch leveling kit today. Put that bad boy on, give it a little bit of space between the wheel wells, and give me some time to buy some new wheels for this bad boy. Let's go. Guys, Rough Country suspension, 2-inch lift. What's going on that? Let's get started. What's going on, guys? Well, there you have it. Rough Country leveling kit installed, 2 inches. Really, really easy install. It took me about 25 minutes aside. Definitely skipped a lot of the steps that the Rough Country leveling kit actually asked to do. Not too sure why they asked to do that. There's a lot of shorter ways to do it. Simply removing the two bottom bolts on the strut, disconnecting or pretty much almost disconnecting the stabilizer link, and then applying some pressure to lower the lower control arm. Gives you just enough clearance to slide the leveling kit right in and bolt you right up. With the proper tools, should take you no more than 20 minutes aside. I've been driving it around all day. Really no concerns with the truck this far. Obviously, it's only been on here a few hours. The truck definitely looks much, much better. Definitely that attitude that I was hoping to get with a little more altitude. So it's looking great. If you've watched the video this far, guys, go ahead and just fist pump a quick little like on it. Drop a comment if you feel so, and definitely subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be modifying this truck more and more as the weeks progress, and definitely doing reviews on all these parts. So definitely subscribe to this channel, guys, and look forward to some of your feedback.